Hey, you are watching Indian IT Guy. If you are getting the LE31 error or any other internet connection error on Last Epoch, then you are not the only one. This error is primarily a server related issue and the devs are trying their best to fix it. However, you also can follow these solutions to make sure your specific error is not from your side. The first thing you can do is check your internet speed. Visit speedtest.net and check if your internet speed is fast enough. If your internet speed is slow or having a high ping, contact your internet service provider and inform them about the issue. The next thing you can do is change your DNS. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter to open network connections. Right click on the internet adapter you are currently using and select properties. Select internet protocol version 4 and open its properties. Set the DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the changes. Once done, close the windows and restart your PC. The next thing you can do is allow Last Epoch in your firewall. If you have a third-party antivirus or firewall, then open it and allow Last Epoch in the settings. If you are using the default Windows firewall, then type Control Panel in the search bar and open the top option. Change the view by to large icons. Click on the Windows Defender Firewall option. Select the Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click on Change Settings and then look for the Last Epoch among the apps. Check all the three boxes for Last Epoch. Click on OK to save the changes and then try running the game and joining the server. If the game still doesn't start and shows the LE31 error, it is likely a server issue and you cannot really do anything about it. However, if you really want to play the game, you can do it offline. Last Epoch supports offline gameplay, however, the characters in offline and online are separated and don't carry over. So that's it. Give this video a like and subscribe to our channel. It's free and helps us a lot. If you have any questions or the solutions fail to work, comment below and we will try to help you out. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.